Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to obtain the heavy, fireproof, explosion-proof, damage-proof, pop-proof, waterproof, superior handling, 1.8 freeway from the mission, the side mission, 9mm Mayhem. So go get yourself a police car. You're going to need bumps and grinds, and on mission 0. So, make your way to the rampage. And we're gonna park next to it, get out, and just wait until it gets close to zero. I'll notify when it gets to zero. Okay guys, I'm gonna count down. When it gets to zero, exactly zero, get in, activate vigilante immediately, and then you should have vigilante and rampage activated at the same time. Now,
careful.
Like that, it displays both vigilante and rampage. Make it away to bumps and grinds now. Now you're going to wait in your vehicle until it says 55 seconds. When it gets to that point, you're going to get out and get onto that Matt Sanchez right there. Okay, it's nearly 55 seconds left. Now get on. There's a 5-second difference from vigilante and rampage, so rampage will fail first, and then vigilante. Hear the countdown. Bumps and grinds will be activated, and when the rampage will fail, bumps and grinds will be active, and then vigilante will restore the view, and then you will be at this stage. Now, it's easier not having the course completed, so you can accelerate. The good thing is that this vehicle doesn't need courses to be complete, so lucky. Now you want to get in like that, going left and right on the analog stick, and then you won't activate the course. If you do, I mean, it won't, and then you press triangle, it won't cancel the menu. Make your way to 9mm Mayhem, and we're gonna park our police vehicle, but it is best to get a taxi vehicle, because if you use the police vehicle right now, it has chances of crashing, but it can work. So, just to be safe, get a taxi. And we're just gonna have to break off the door, so it's an easy access to get in the vehicle. Okay, now we're here, we have to park the taxi here, like that. Now, when you do this, you're going to be teleported here, so you're going to have to quickly go turn around and get into the vehicle as quickly as you can. The cutscene does not last long, so enter. As soon as the cutscene cancels, the triangle, and then get in like that. Now you are like this. You're in the vehicle, but the mission is still on. So there's the old man, and you just follow him when you're ready. Activate taxi driver. They'll be in front. They'll come to a stop. And then shoot him. And then the bike is yours to take. And I will show you all of the properties. So all bikes have waterproof if they have heavy, so that's kind of proof that it has heavy, so they don't have to crash. But anyways, yeah. That's heavy. And we'll go through the water. Just like that. Waterproof. And it's fireproof and explosion proof. So we can. And explosion proof. There. And it is also pop proof. Yep. Check that. There. Pop proof. Anything else? You can tell it's superior hammer. 1.8. But luckily there's a 2.0 superior hammer conversion check later on in the game. Like far later. Like once you unlock Storm. Short side veil, like, munitions offer. I'm pretty sure, like, you know, this mission, which allows you to convert any bike to 2.0, so, from 1.8 for this bike to 2.0, that's a bit of an upgrade, at least. It is damage proof. Kind of show that. It doesn't have dance, but yes, it is. Yep. Any smoke? No. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure I've shown you all the properties. Fireproof, explosion proof, damage proof, waterproof, pop proof, superior handle, heavy. Awesome. I'll show you the ultimate form though. This is its ultimate form: heavy, fireproof, explosion proof, damage proof, pop proof, waterproof, superior handling, 2.0. That's the only conversion you can do, the 2.0 superior handling conversion later on in the game. It's better than nothing, adding a 0.2 from 1.8, it's still good.